I bet you can hardly wait for this. I'm about to tear my, jacket away. Oh, mama. Hey, listen to this song. A little bit of Kid Rock. Yeah, she got laid. And more than she ever. Woo! Oh, this matchup came out of what happened on SmackDown last night. Supposed to join the Dudleys in a six-person matchup against the Hardys and Lita.
Yeah.
But Stacy claimed that she had an ankle injury. So Jazz would replace her in the matchup. Stacy had been injured in one of those photo shoots. She feigned the injury, King. Nothing wrong with her ankle. She kicked Lita in the face with it, allowing Jazz to pick up the victory.
Listen, those photo shoots, can be, they can be very dangerous.
I got to know about photos.
I got an injury during one of Stacy's photo shoots.
I pulled that.
Pulled the groin muscle.
For Lita, it's all about retribution here tonight, one-on-one with Stacy.
Oh, Stacy. Check this out. I can't wait till next Wednesday. Eastern 8 Central. Are you ready for this? The WWF Divas sets on the beach, Michael.
Are you ready for this? Lita and Stacy going to be a part of that huge broadcast next Wednesday night.
Set my VCR. Let me see. I'm going to buy another VCR. Set two VCRs.
Imagine Lita and Stacy in a hello?
Oh,
there's that same kick. Stacy's trying to end this one early. Leg and Lita just kicks out.
I was blinded by passing.
Another cover by Stacy and Lita kicks out again.
You know what? Let me just give you a little hint of some of the things that are on that Sex on the Beach special.
What?
I heard that the WWE Divas actually talking about the craziest or most unusual places they ever made love.
Yes!
Are you ready for that?
I can't wait for next Wednesday night as Stacy takes it to Lita. Folks, if you just joined us, Ric Flair has been arrested. An accident, he inadvertently struck a fan here in San Antonio, and Ric Flair's been arrested, and we still don't know if Flair's gonna meet The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Lita into the cover. And Lita picks up the win. That was an odd cover.
That was an impressive cover.
There won't be much cover next Wednesday night for Sex on the Beach here on UPN.
Man, oh man. I was just getting warmed up.
Lita with a bit of retribution after this big victory over Stacy here tonight.
Lita, congratulations on your victory over Stacy Keibler. So what do you see now as your next goal?
Well, first of all, you do not see a women's title belt around my waist.
See a thong.
So my next goal is to become the next WWF Women's
title. Hey, look at this.
Oh, Stacy attacking Lita. There's a slap, and she deserved that.
No, Stacy.
And Stacy's going to get some more from Lita. Going for the twist. Oh,
easy.
And she connects to Stacy.
I'm going to have to go up there and massage Stacy.
Well, no, Lita's going up somewhere.
Not this.
Could be moonsault time. Top one for Lita. I think that's going to keep Stacy from getting. Hey!
Uh-oh.
That's Jazz, the women's champion, attacking Lita from behind.
Oh, look out now, Lita. You won the championship. You're gonna have to try to get it wrong.
That dirty women's champion, Jazz, destroying Lita. And now the trash talking starts after the physical domination.
I'm
a Lita fan, but I don't know if she can handle Jazz.
Well, Lita better be careful what she wishes for, because those dreams may come true.
Oh, man.
Lita wants Jazz, but I'll tell you, that Jazz is impressive. You may not like what she does, how she does it, King, but coming up next, folks, retribution on The Rock's mind. Scott Hall and The Rock next.
There's still time to reconsider, Rock.